the story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The Shadow Client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
The location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way. no cars.
They could be out. Could be lying low. The satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid.
bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Kidnapping.
I wouldn't put it past them. The Shadow Client is nothing if not industrious.
Why is he doing this?
Clearly, he has an axe to grind with Providence. Big enough to surround himself with murderers and terrorists. Big enough not to care who gets hurt in the process. He believes he's doing the right thing, I suppose. Just like everyone else.
Found something. Looks like research. once. Berlin, Shanghai, every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping. Looks like Reynard had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47.
Kiora, Ari from Kiwi Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout so I can swing by and fix that pesky bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? anywho, like I said, just give me a shout. That's Ari, the repair guy.
Thank you. and Austria, where Kovac is the prime suspect in a triple murder at a wedding ceremony. And good news for urban fantasy fans. The upcoming Cassandra Snow movie, Tears of the Wolf, was announced today. The sixth installment in the record-breaking teen fantasy franchise.
Found something.
Filmed
file on Rupert Pierce, founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47.
That is not based on the best-selling books by late author Craig Black. And some critics do fear that the franchise will take a radical departure from the source material. Only time will tell, but at least the scenery will be stunning. We will be back after this short break. I am Pam Kingsley, GNN News. In a press conference earlier today, Montreal PD confirmed rumors that the helicopter crash, which claimed the life of shipping mogul Rex Larson 4 days ago, was indeed an act of terrorism. This is the fifth titan of industry to be murdered since the kidnapping and execution of media mogul Thomas Cross in New York a month ago. While no organization has yet claimed responsibility,
but at least the scenery will be stunning. We will be back after this short break. I am Pam Kingsley, GNN News. In a press conference earlier today, Montreal PD confirmed rumors that the helicopter crash
47, that computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. This should be interesting. Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client. Here we go. The office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
You gonna tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Oh, God! I need help! Anyone! Wright! Foster! Anyone!
Well done, 47. Off the property. Forty-seven. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Welcome home, Alma. And guess.
It's Orson.
What the hell is this? Give it up!
Oh.
Drop the
Coy! Get over here and deal with this!
Someone bring it up!
Of terror.
monster. No jump scares.
What's going on?
Oh, God. Toast.
Copy that. Do a sweep of the upstairs.
You gonna tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
Houseguests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Donovan is back in London, working. See the pictures as we speak.
Bedroom is clear.
Say what?
Oh no, you don't! Drop the shotgun! Right now!
He's gone!
Command, I got nothing. Standing by.
Listen up! Be a good boy! Come out!
Sector.
Got a intruder in the safe house!
Oh, no, you don't.
Don't make this any worse on yourself.
Location checked. Suspect's not here.
Professional or not, you crawled up the wrong beach.
Hands behind.
Pacify the bastard! Put that thing down!
Give me a helmet, man!
Show yourself!
You
good or bad?
Is that all you got?
You will die today!
Don't make this worse than necessary. Copy, Command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Boot up!
Engage!
Loud and clear. What's that, Command? Okay, continuing search.
No way.
Command, do you read me? Over. Things are going south.
Command,
please acknowledge. Come in, Command. Someone's hurt.
Nothing! Clear!
There's trouble! Drop the shotgun!
Hey, psycho!
Anyone here, give yourself up or get ready to face the music. Don't make this any worse on yourself. Come on out.
Huh?
Command! Intruders caught us in a bad position.
Command, yeah, I'm here now.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Hey, what's the situation?
Command! Anybody?
I lost sight of suspect. Did anyone see him? Come on, tell me.
Got a fire. Clear?
Roger that.
Get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
You a chance to back down nice and easy.
It's official. New Zealand paid off.
The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence
is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
Got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice.
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
It's a dangerous thing, having a conscience.
Why are you doing this?
I like to think no one's untouchable.